Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna be making videos about camping, fishing, hunting, pretty much anything that involves being outside in the great outdoors. My name is Aaron. I live up in northern Wisconsin. I've been going through some hard times right now, and I just kind of need an escape. So I'm gonna start vlogging my adventures. So right now I just got camp all set up. I am along the St. Croix River. Over there is Minnesota. This is Wisconsin. Here's where I'll be sleeping tonight. Little two-person tent. Sure have quite the view though. Water's nice and clear. Got an island. Got a little bit of white water over there. Some geese over there. Honk, honk, honk. Oh, angry. Come here, come on. Come on, grab onto it. Come on, grab onto the bone. Oh, there it goes. Well, no luck fishing. Saw lots of crayfish and lots of small fish though. But it'd be really awesome to get like in a kayak or and get like right out there or even close to those rocks over there. I bet that's where the fish are at. But now I think it's time to get the fire going, get it nice and hot. Good first step. Get a fire going. Is newspaper. Second step is dry sticks. the wood is a little wet. I brought my camping stove just in case my fire isn't going to work out too well, and the wood is kind of damp, so it's not burning the best, unfortunately. So I brought my stove with a little Coleman butane. And on the menu tonight is a cheeseburger. This stuff is the bomb to put on buns. And it's like turkey sandwiches. That stuff's great. Butter, put on the buns, make them toasty. Cheddar cheese. Patties, brought two just in case I'm hungry. And then, best root beer I've had so far, Sprecher's Maple. Lettuce, and there's something different. So I'm gonna make a small hash brown patty to put on the burger. Something different, might taste pretty good. So, beautiful. Oh man, that looks so freaking good.
Oh man. Oh. Wow, that is amazing. Hash browns on a burger work. Works really well.
Alright, here we have the last bite. This was really, really good.
Mmm. Oh.
Mmm. Excuse me. Probably just gonna sit here. Try to get my fire going a little bit better. It's really sad. And just enjoy myself for a little bit. And I'll see you guys when it starts to get dark. Thank you. time to brush my teeth. Alright, the mosquitoes are getting pretty bad out there, even with the thermocell. Dang bugs. So I'm gonna change into some pajama pants. I did forget my pillow, so I'm gonna use my sweatshirt. I did bring a flannel with, so if it does get a little chilly, I'll just put that on. Alright, it is time to crawl into bed. Alright, well, I'm gonna head to bed and I'll see you guys in the morning. Good night.
Alright, good morning. Oh man, that wasn't a very good night. This cot, I need a sleeping pad on it. That wasn't very comfortable. My phone is about to die, so I'm gonna pack everything up and then head home. So thank you for watching this video. I'm gonna be making more like this, and trust me, they will get better. So I'll see you guys in the next one.
There's the sun.